They say into your romance care.
Well, it looks like we got a little bit of dry road today. So we're gonna give this a quick run out to 100 with the new box on the car. Actually, not bad. In case people haven't been watching or been tuned in, this is the Tork Motorsports shop stinger. We got the Tork Motorsports front mount, Tork Motorsports intake, Tork Motorsports secondary cat deletes, and Tork Motorsports muffler delete. And we are running the lap 3 plug and play piggyback on 91 octane settings. That was just a quick zero to, it looked like about 120. The car last night on the 91 octane setting made 425 horsepower and 471 foot-pounds of torque. A lot of people were asking to get some street pulls of the car today, so that's exactly what we did. We went out, we got some street pulls, and you guys get to see firsthand what the car can do. Gonna try to get a straight section of road where we have very little traffic and see if I can drop the hammer, which isn't gonna happen. I'll try to get another run in on another video, hopefully soon. Last night, the 93 octane option on the tune did have some breakup issues. We suspect it's just ECU intervention, where we were exceeding the maximum torque limits inside the ECU. Given that we are hiding boost with the plug and play chip, the ECU still has mapping in it to reduce, or I shouldn't say reduce, it has mapping in it to stop any possibilities of any over boost, over torque, over acceleration, etc., etc. So the 91 octane seems to be working well with the mods. We did get some video also, thermal imaging of the front mount, running at 455 horsepower, 500 foot-pounds of torque. That is again going to be another video you guys are going to have to stay tuned in for. So, lots of new videos coming out. I need you guys to subscribe, like, and share these videos. That way we can get this car, get these mods in front of as many people as possible. Thanks for watching, guys.